Hello guys, welcome to Handy Body Channel. My name is Handy. As you can see, I'm demonstrating V-Up. Today I'm going to be sharing most known tips for V-Up to strengthen your abdominal muscle. V-Up is a great exercise to target your upper and lower abdominal muscle. It is the combination of crunch and leg raise. Okay, here are some tips and cues for V-Up to help you build an impressive abdominal muscle by avoiding common mistakes. Let's take a look. Basic stance is like this. First, lie flat on the floor and stretch your legs together. And stretch your arm over your head. Okay, this will be your starting position. If you don't let your legs and hands touch the floor, you can have more tension on your core. Okay? And start to lift up your head, chest, arm, and legs off the floor by squeezing your core abdominal muscle to enhance the contraction. Touch your feet with the tips of your fingers and slowly return to the starting position in order to keep tension by rolling your body back and rolling your legs and then reaching your arm overhead. Your negatives are always a little slower than your positive. You need to control the tempo. If I select the most important tip, which you must remember, is that slowly return to the starting position to keep tension by rolling your body back and rolling your legs and then reaching your arm overhead. This will allow your abdominal muscle to get engaged and help you build an impressive abdominal muscle. Let's have a look. Engaging proper muscle is the most important in order to develop the targeted muscle. V-Up is a great exercise to target your upper and lower abdominal muscle. It's the combination of crunch and leg raise. Okay, these were the tips which will allow your abdominal muscle to develop. If you keep it in mind, you can build an impressive abdominal muscle efficiently. Thanks for tuning in. And don't forget to like the video if you find it helpful. And for more information, please feel free to subscribe to my YouTube channel as I've been uploading new exercises on a regular basis. See you guys over here in the next video. Until next time, train smart and train hard.